Oh, I muffed that up. That wasn't the best start.
All right, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
First long straight. You just leave it out wide until the end of the blue and green hoarding, and then you let off the gas and the front comes in, the nose comes in, and then at the end of the yellow hoarding, that's when you need to start spotting your exit. I'll explain it next time I go around for you, Daniel. What the shit was that? Wowzers. Whoa!
Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Everyone just dove into the pits.
Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits.
I didn't think the indicator was red at the car behind. No, I've got no damage. Everyone shout, well, I saw you said pit, but I don't know what. Was it? Shit. Well, it's a very tight situation there, so what are you going to do? It went on purpose. Well, it's certainly not a passing place, is it? I didn't intentionally block or anything. I really like the circuit, honestly. It's great. Well, mirrors wouldn't have helped me there, but yeah. Point taken. I wouldn't have looked either way there.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
I still think I'm on the right tyres, being on mediums, because it's too early for me to swap to softs. And it would have been a free pit stop to get the mediums out of the way, wouldn't it, I suppose? But it is what it is. We're on the mediums, guys, and we're running with it.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
This is going to be a really tricky place to restart because it's tight corners.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
No, I think it's just because I blocked it, basically.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Spare energy, use your overtake button. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap.
So yeah, Daniel, if you're here, keep out till the end of the green hoarding, then watch for the end of the yellow one, and then you can push, but Grosjean got in my way there. Good evening, Pascal. How you doing, dude? If you're enjoying the stream, guys, hit that like button, and also please consider hitting that follow button if you are new here. I'm not sure where Mick is, to be honest. I need to get past Grosjean. He's losing space to Giovinazzi. So yeah, turn in and then stay wide. around these two, and then as you're seeing that, cut in. Basically, you need to be picking your apex on the left by the end of seeing the yellow hoardings. Good evening, Ian. How are you doing? Cheers, Harry. Thanks, dude. I'm faster than Grosjean, but I'm faster in the wrong spots, you know? Yeah, first time here. I have to get creative here, I just... I do have some fuel in the bag as well, so I'll try a rich fuel mix as well this next lap, as long as I can stay close.
The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive.
Do I pit, guys? I don't think the strategy works still, but I don't think I pit. I really don't think I pit. I honestly don't. I still don't think I pit yet. When's my... Yeah, my projected pit is lap 23. It's not... Yeah, I'm not pitting.
Fantastic development, this is!
Five half Pawar sent 20 stars.
Thank you so much for the 20. Cheers, Luke. Yep. nearly everyone ahead of me would have been on softs though, so I'm sticking with it.
We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Oops.
Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
No chance, Cameron. No chance am I doing that. I'd have no way near any grip. Pretty general. If you're enjoying the stream, guys, please consider hitting that like button. It really, really helps me. What we've got, 123 reactions, 121 of you watching. So yeah, please hit that like button, because some of you watching have got to have not hit it. So yeah. And also, if you're new here, welcome. This is Pitlane Sim Racing. Please hit that follow button, followed by the bell button, so you get notified every single time we go live.
Stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Wow, we're at 3,968 followers. 69 followers. Could we hit 4,000 followers tonight? It'd be a big ask to get another 31 followers tonight, but...
Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line.
I'm
stay
more
in position until the green flags.
Tempted to stretch out the stint, you know. Now.
Overtake and burn some of this energy.
This is taking a lot of concentration, sorry guys. So I'm saving it until I've got DRS a bit, guys, if I can. Because I honestly think I'm going to need DRS, ERS, and fuel to get Grosjean. I'm going to need everything I've got, so... The car just isn't there raw speed-wise yet, so... This is absolutely everything, guys. That was everything this car has.
Safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear.
Fantastic development this is!
Viper Thoir sent 10 stars, Monaco or Hanoi, which is better to drive?
Oh.
Russell is in the pits. Our gap to the car in front is 6.4 seconds.
That's a tough one. I'm going to go with here because I like that there's a mix of tightness and straights. Hamilton, it's not my fight. People pitting, I guess.
Green flag.
That was with my overtake button engaged and I went defensive. Really sorry guys, this is just absolute concentration from me trying to keep this up. I'm keenly aware the longer I can keep this going, the better. Guys, this is with fuel rich, full ERS and everything going on. Like, it's indefensible, I can't do it. I'm trying, but... Pit window, I believe, was lap 22. I'm going to try and stretch that. Good evening, Gert. How you doing, dude? Have you finished your meal? If so, I hope it was nice, buddy. Nearly understeered into the wall there. It's 23. So I'll keep going, I'll try and keep going to lap 26. I hit the power too early, that's going to cost me. Wow.
The car behind's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap.
Cheers, Jeff. I appreciate you coming along either way, buddy. Always.
Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
I'm really sorry I'm not talking much, guys. This track is very difficult and I'm driving me socks off to try and put on a good show for you.
Mick is coming in for his stop.
See, Mick has had two stops now. That wasn't a small difference in speed there, was it? We've got some things to work on back at Pitlanes headquarters. Oh, wow.
Okay, we've lost the position. That's us down the place.
I'm hoping this race comes to me later, but...
Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs.
Another safety car would be brilliant, guys, if you could provide me with one. Egg roll? What do you want about an egg roll for, Esther? You're just thinking Chinese tomorrow night, aren't you? I am. Oh, that was all kinds of brown pants there.
To the car ahead is 3.2 seconds. Losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds.
In my book, Scotch eggs are better than sausage roll, yes. Cheers, Robert. Take care, buddy. This isn't working out for me, is it? But I'm so, like, desynced with everyone else. Driver in front.
Raikkonen is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 0.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:45.0. In this lap. Push now.
I think with the amount of time I'm losing, guys, I'm coming in for the softs. Yeah, I do, don't I? Thank you. I tried, guys. It didn't really work out, did it? Good night, Duffy. One more day, dude. Then it's your holiday. It really is. Oh, that was such a bad call.
Go, go, go. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left.
Let's see what we can do now, guys, because we are so out of sync with everyone else. Who knows what we can get out of this. I'm not sure what difficulty it is. I don't know whether I put it up to 80 or it's 78. I can't remember.
We need to push now. Use your overtake button for more power.
I mean, to be fair, the safety car's kind of flattered where I was at, hey. God. I just noticed Esther saying she's tippled. Much harder, dude. Oh, it feels so much better on the softs, guys. It really does. Hey Gib, how are you doing from Ohio? Things are well over there. I'm not sure we've had people in from Ohio before, so welcome. So guys, we are currently on 3,977 followers.
Fantastic development this is!
Issa Holman sent 100 stars.
Thank you so much, Issa. You're so generous in that. Thank you. So yeah, we're on 3,977 followers. There are 85 of you watching. If you're watching and you're enjoying and you're not following, please consider hitting that follow button and see if we can beat that 4,000 follower mark this evening. Hit that follow button, guys. I have some Star Wars Stormtrooper pants on, actually.
We're leading our teammate by 12.5 seconds.
Fantastic development this is!
Duffy.14 sent 50 stars. Everyone enjoy your evening. I'm off and indeed rich.
Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available.
Sleep well, Duffy. I guess this is the effect of the new tyres versus the old tyres, guys.
Good job, nice overtake.
I gave him DRS doing that. Moving in the braking area, bad.
Jean is stopping now.
Right guys, we're on 143 reactions. Please hit that like button and get me to 150 for the stream. That would be fantastic. Driver behind.
Raikkonen is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs. We think they've got one more stop.
So they've got to continue on the softs and then they've got mediums. I've just got to really give it the beans because Raikkonen is my rival now, so...
Front is 8.0 seconds. The teammate behind is 19.3 seconds. Spare energy, use your overtake button.
I feel quite bad because I'm not talking too much. I'm just having to concentrate so hard. See you later, Karen. Take care, buddy. Thank you for coming by.
The car ahead is beginning to pull away.
Whee! How's it doing, dude? Wow, I feel such an asshole because I'm not asked.
Plus 1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target, plus 1.
Considering he's in it on new softs, I'm doing quite well here. I'll read that when I'm on the straight, mate. 1 minute.
We're leading our teammate by 25.6 seconds.
Wow. Yeah. I'm glad he's doing alright. I really am. Driver behind.
Gasly is behind you. Our gap behind is 9.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.2.
I'm not, maybe not points, guys, but this race is definitely coming to us because I'm keeping up with Raikkonen. We're catching Giovinazzi, and I'm the only one on a contra strategy, so they're all going on to mediums at the end, and I'm not. I'm going on to softs. So this could potentially be knocking on the door of points, maybe. Yeah, it's hard, Tom. It is hard, it's a hard track for sure. It's, to me, it's definitely the most technical on the F1 calendar now, easily. Thank you guys, thank you for the compliments on the driving and that, I really appreciate it. I can't believe we're only 20 followers away from 4,000, that's incredible. If you're enjoying the stream guys and you are new here, please please consider hitting that follow button to see if we can hit that 4,000 tonight.
is in the pits, Mick in the pits.
I'm pushing, Christian. I am pushing, dude.
The teammate behind is 47.2 seconds.
Oh, this is taking so much focus. 150 reactions. Hit that like button, guys, if you've not hit that like button. It really, really helps me, though. 150 is a superb total. Thank you so much. Next pit window is lap 41. I'm going as fast as I can, Rolando. Indeed, Raikkonen will be on the mediums. Shouldn't forget though, I've needed fuel mixture, I've needed ERS, I've needed DRS to keep up with him. But it's all good, we're still here, we're still here. And we're still pushing. It's starting to get a bit squirrely. I've seen it on a few corner exits. The rear of his car has just given it that. I'm really good on the brakes, but I'm struggling elsewhere. He is becoming a pest, he is indeed, but in fairness, I am not faster than him. I'm only keeping up with him because of the DRS and everything, so really, He's pulling me along, which I'm quite grateful for. You see him make the mistake there, guys. Oh, I appear to have a car right behind me. Oh, it's Norris.
The car behind has boxed for the mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs.
Thank you, Nick. It means a lot to me, mate. It really does mean a lot to me that you're enjoying it. I just don't have enough power. It's that simple. It's clear we need to work on the powertrain. Then again, I've tended to be faster through this section, so I could just be carrying too much downforce, I don't know, but my DRS appears to do nothing for me.
Condition is still looking good.
Might stretch it out just a touch.
To stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position.
Yeah, I can go to 42, no problem. I could probably do 43.
racing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. We're leading our teammate by 58.5 seconds.
I completely messed that up. This is a tough race. No DRS this lap. I just wanted to extend it if I could. I'm gonna box this lap.
Understood, stopping this lap.
I figured I could maybe get another lap of DRS out of these boys, which is helping my position, you know? Well, that was annoying. That was deeply annoying.
Now up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tires.
That nonsense with Perez really cost me a lot of time. It really did. 5 seconds. Right, here we go. Push as much as possible. If you're enjoying the stream, guys, please hit that like button. It really, really helps me. And also, if you're new here, welcome. Please consider hitting that follow button, followed by the bell button, which notifies you every time I go live. Well, that was weird, but okay. What was he? 5.6 seconds. Cheers, Tom.
Okay, the gap behind is 1.7 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy.
I caught about half a second that lap. It's not enough, come on, Rich. Of course, dude. Feel free, Tim. You never need to ask permission, mate. You can share anything you like, mate.
The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form.
I'm just not catching these guys ahead of me, am I?
Car behind on the medium tyre.
Okay.
gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds. But be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race.
You see, what I was kind of wondering, Christian, is if I'm going to catch him, I want to have that fuel under me to use to try and pass him, you know? It's an interesting question, that, Tim. You should know the answer to that, shouldn't you? I think I can have Raikkonen and I want him because he's my rival, isn't he? First time I remember it as well, to be honest, Tim. Indeed, Christian, it is. I'd just like that extra thing in my arsenal to try and overtake him, because I think I've got a pretty well balanced car. It's good on the brakes and it's good on like corner entry and through the corners, but it's just lacking power big time. I think it does have
2.2 seconds.
A bit of an inherent understeer problem and some corner exit oversteer, but that could just be my right foot on the low pedal. If you're enjoying the stream, guys, please hit that like button. We're at 157 reactions. To get to 160 would be amazing. So please, 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 if you're watching and you've not hit that like button, please consider it. And also, if you're new here, please do hit that follow button, followed by the bell notification button, because then you'll get notified every single time I go live. Hopefully. Ah, shit. It feels aced, does it? It really does. You feel part of it. No, this is on PC, mate. This is PC. And thank you, Jamie. And yeah, I've got the same problem with my power unit as well. I'm coming for you, Kimmy.
Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Okay,
hey, Perry, can we not do that, dude?
0.8 seconds.
We don't do that in this stream, mate. PS4 is just as valid as an Xbox or a PC, if that's what someone owns. Shit, Danny. Is Danny K getting any closer? Right, I'm gonna start pushing hard from the next lap using fuel and everything. Oh! Right. Not doing it. No, I'm not. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. That was me. That was me.
Okay,
I'll own it.
We lost the position. Try to keep focus. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I'm gutted. I'd have had him. I really would have had him.
He's catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap.
I did say pre-stream top 15, I'd be happy on a track I don't know in this car. So, it is what it is, guys. Quite deflated now because I tried really hard this entire race. Stream dropped, did it? Or was that just for you? It does, dude. Let's just go for a wicked fast lap now. For my fastest lap, anyway.
We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2.
Cheers, Jamie. Thank you, dude. Cheers, Christian.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
What I'm thinking as well, Tom. Like here, had I had more power behind me, I would I think I'd have been possibly knocking on the door a 10. I'm not sure whether I gained out of the whole safety car situations, but it kind of hurt. But.
There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
Bloody hell.
Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
I'll take that. 13th there. One more light, guys. Take me to 165 reactions. One more light, guys.